Hey everyone, welcome to Law Simple and Pure. I'm your host Dr. Vaishali, and in today's lecture we are going to learn what is voidable contract. Now you know what is void contract, an agreement which ceases to be enforceable by law, means which is not enforceable by law is void contract. So what is voidable contract? Voidable means avoidable, okay? So one party in a contract can avoid the contract. As per section 2I of Indian Contract Act, an agreement which is enforceable by law at the option of one or more of the parties thereto, but not at the option of other or others, is a voidable contract. Okay, it means a contract which is voidable at the option of a party which is not at mistake or which is not at fault is called as a voidable contract. So one party in a contract can avoid the contract in this case, and they are called as a voidable contract. Example of voidable contract: suppose A and B enter into a contract and A commits some fraud, but B says that I'm okay with that and let us continue with this contract. Then this is called as a voidable contract. Whenever B wants, B can avoid the contract. B can declare it as a voidable contract. One more example of voidable contract. Suppose there is a contract between A and B. A wants to sell his horse to B. He wants to sell his black horse to B. And B thinks that A wants to sell his white horse to B. So there is a mistake. But B agrees that I'm okay with black horse and let us go ahead with the contract. So in this case, B has an option either to make the contract voidable or avoid the contract, or to go ahead with the contract. And such contracts are called as voidable contracts.